A semi-truck crash on I-90 near Liberty Lake has shut down the westbound lanes. The crash happened just about 30 minutes ago. The Washington State Patrol says a semi-truck collided with a pickup. And this crash on I-90 about an hour ago caused all sorts of problems. It happened on the bridge over Hangman Creek at the bottom of the Sunset Hill. Traffic in the westbound lanes was backed up all the way into downtown Spokane.